kept fighting.
Tapos pag-usapan ngayon ang naging performance ni Miss Rabia Mateo sa kanyang national costume, kung saan umani ito ng maraming reaksyon sa publiko. Kumalat naman ang isang Zoom photo ni Rabia habang suot ang costume nito na tila may tumulong dugo, at ayon mismo sa live after performance ni Rabia, kinumpirma niya ito na nahirapan man siya dalhin ang costume. Ginawa niya ang best para maipakita sa mundo ang pagiging matatag ng isang Pinoy. Katunayan niya, narito ang naging pahayag niya sa nasabing pagdurugo ng kanyang paa after her performance.
During the competition, and overwhelmed lang talaga. Kaya maraming salamat talaga sa lahat ng nagpapakita ng support at magmamahal sa akin. Tomorrow is gonna be the preliminary preliminary competition for the swimsuit and long gown. So, naaga ulit kami tomorrow. Kaya sabi ko, I just wanna do a quick live to tell you guys na I'm so sorry kung na-disappoint man kayo sa akin, but I know na I did my best. I even cut my finger earlier, and yung stockings ko puno na din siya ng dugo, but I kept fighting. Kahit wala nang oras, I didn't have time to retouch my hair, to retouch my makeup. Like, I was there. I was running for pins. I was running for scissors, for everything, just to be able to execute, you know, the costume really well. Kaya, maraming salamat talaga, guys. And I think, in myself kanina, I felt really great. Feeling ko nung naglalakad ako, I was so beautiful. Nakita ko yung cheer ng mga judges. Nakita ko yung sigawan ng mga Pilipino. Kaya, nagpapasalamat talaga ako sa support. Thank you so much, guys. And tomorrow may competition pa tayo. Again, malaking laban ulit. Kaya, pagdasal nyo sana kaming lahat ng mga girls to execute yung pinaka-best performance na kaya namin. Because our goal really is, you know, to make our country proud. Kaya sana maging proud din kayo sa akin, kasi it's never easy. Pero kinakaya ko para sa inyong lahat. Again,
narito naman ang naging pahayag ni Shamsi.
You wanna answer the question of the fans?
Yes! I'm pretty sure alam niyo naman that I brought the headdress, the headpiece for Rabia, but unfortunately, it was, she couldn't, nahuhulog. So it was hard for her to wear it. So we decided na kung saan siya mas komportable, because mabigat na rin kasi yung wings niya in the first place. So we're so sad na hindi na suot, but still, Rabia was able to give us a powerful performance.